And the Holy Spirit, who is a person, is here tonight. And I promise you, I guarantee you, all those are watching. Before this service is over, you all going to receive that fire. You all going to receive that Holy Spirit. It's the power, it's the love of God. It's the Holy Spirit what is able to change Europe. It's the Holy Spirit what convinced people that Jesus is alive. It's the Holy Spirit what can change the church from monuments into powerful movements. But Jesus said this: to receive the Holy Spirit, I need thirsty people. So if you are thirsty, just open up your hands. And please be quiet. You don't have to scream. Please, please, please be quiet. And if you're here, you go through a dry season. You go here because your heart is broken. You're here tonight. You go through a destructive situation. Holy Spirit is here to touch you, to heal your heart, to heal your body. Are you willing to receive the Holy Spirit? Are you willing to receive the Holy Spirit tonight? Are listening, open up your hands, because your body becomes right now a temple of the Holy Spirit. He wants to live inside of you. He wants to speak to you. He wants to heal you and fill you with hope. Fill you with power. Fill you with the peace you're longing for so long. Let's sing it together. Holy Spirit, come and fill me. Change me. Thank you, Lord.
I need your anointing.
let's sing it again. The Holy Spirit is one of my best friends. He is here. I know He is here. And I really feel to honor Jesus, to feel to honor Holy Spirit, to feel honor God, just through our worship. I know that God is going to release a sound what has been so long inside of you. Tonight is a birthing place. Tonight is a birthing place for dreams, for visions, for destinies. And Jesus, the only thing right now, we want to forget everything. And we just want to worship You. Jesus, because it's all about You. Jesus, it's all about You. And Jesus, we just want to sing praises. We just want to worship You. We want to forget everything right now. And we just want to honor You with our lives and say, Lord Jesus, we love You. Everyone from a French-speaking nation, I ask you to come to the front right now. Nobody else except everybody. You come from a French-speaking nation. I just want that you come here right now. And everybody else, just let's worship Jesus. Let's lift up our hands. Also at home when you are watching and you come from a French-speaking nation, just stay tuned. The Holy Spirit will fall upon.
Yeah. Holy Spirit is here. Just raise up your voice. Hallelujah. Precious Holy Spirit, that you are here in this place. Jesus. to your name.
I sing praises to your name. Oh Lord, praises to your name. Oh Lord, for your name is great.
Let's whisper.
Are you willing to receive the Holy Spirit tonight? Wherever you are listening, open up your hands, because your body becomes right now a temple of the Holy Spirit. He wants to live inside of you. He wants to speak to you. He wants to heal you and fill you with hope, fill you with power, fill you with the peace you're longing for so long. Let's sing it together. Holy Spirit, come and fill me, change me. praises for the coming 30 seconds, and let's all pray in one accord for Europe. Let's a mighty prayer movement out of this place. Come on, let's just raise up your voice and let's pray for Europe right now. 1, 2, 3, pray. Jesus, for Europe. Holy Spirit.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.